Tobias, it's great to have you on our show. Thank you so much for joining us today. So, from the sounds of it, as I understand, you want your art to create social interactions rather than just being just mere beautiful objects. That's what I understand.
Yeah.
Is that true, and why is that?
It's partly true, but I think, you know, at least to the it should not be the only relation you can have with art, that you stare at it and it stares back, you know? There must be other things that make you able to interact with art, that make you able to think about it. I think it's a very limited way of looking at it, just like if you only have one channel.
Your exhibition in Plevneli Gallery, how do you want the audiences to leave with this place? I mean, what kind of an interaction would you want for them to have?
I mean, generally, I think that's what art is for, that you understand the difference and you might get a sense of something that your own status quo was before is a bit shattered, and you suddenly understand, or at least have a bit of a doubt that there might be something else than what you think everything is.
And do you maybe have a sort of an issue with sterilized art spaces like white cubes and etc.?
I don't have an issue with it, but I think it's also very interesting to work in places that are not meant for art, you know, like I think Klaus Oldenburg said once in the 60s already, I'm for an art that doesn't only sit on his ass in a museum, you know? It's not that I have anything against museum or galleries, it's also fair and it's also good, but I think I wish there could be more art in our daily life.
I know transforming spaces is really important for your art. So. Considering that you're actually exhibiting in Dolapdere neighborhood of Istanbul at the moment, which is usually criticized, I mean, the art spaces there are criticized for hyper-gentrifying that neighborhood. How do you feel your gallery sort of transforming the neighborhood?
I mean, gentrifying is, of course, one thing that sometimes is problematic for people, but is also something positive in the sense that, you know, why should art only be in, I don't know what's the best neighborhood in Istanbul, but why not having something interesting, smart, and changing in a neighborhood which is not so fancy, you know? As much as I don't think art is only something for museums and galleries, art is not only something for rich people or for you know, like upper middle class, you know, like that's what I mean, you know, there should be more in our everyday life, and everyday life of people who live in Dolapdere is also everyday life, should be there also, you know, and I really appreciate that.
And you're actually turning the top floor of Plevneli Gallery building into some sort of social platform for interaction where people can eat, drink, and have fun. Do you think those people from Dolapdere, the locals, are going to actually come to that?
I hope they should. You know, like, the problem is that, you know, like, kind of the people who are not normally go to places like that. You know, at least what you can do is confront them with these places and kind of invite them and tell them, you know, you're also part of this.
Well, I hope you can manage to do that, Tobias. Thank you so much for joining us on Showcase today.
Thank you very much.